that was the high priest of the temple.
Rather sad if you think about it.